He was so narrow-minded he could see through a keyhole with both eyes. Ha ha.